Lord Vader. We were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Master.
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon. You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Ah, master! Another excellent duel!
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Proxy!
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Ah, yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes, but it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
Mm-hmm. I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Koda was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Koda was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Wipe him out of hiding and attack the Empire now.
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for light speed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Koda. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out.
months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
So much to learn about the Force.
You're stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader. Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck. I'm picking up scraps of Rodi's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them. Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Ha!
aren't picking up any power signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by...
the Force. Imperatus at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
The temple! You're destroying our precious temple!
Juno, I'm done here. Master Kazdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You have defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Master, records indicate that you are approaching the site of a major conflict with the Clone Wars.